Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. The problem that you see on your screen right now is taken from the new SAT study guide just released by College Board, which is meant to prepare you for the redesigned SAT that will start from March of 2016. Okay, so this is problem number 5, section 3, practice test 3 in the new SAT study guide, right? No calculator. Okay, so this is an algebra problem. Okay, so it shows you that if 5 divided by x is equal to 15 divided by the sum of x and 20, what is the value of x over 5? Right? So you can do this two ways. Well, you have to perform the cross multiplication, right? So when you do that, the product of the means will equal the product of the extremes, right? So 5 will multiply x plus 20, and then that will equal 15 times x, right? And then you're going to distribute, right, the multiplication here, and you're going to get 5 times x plus 100 is equal to 15x, and you're going to subtract 5x on both sides, and you're going to have 100 is equal to 10x, and x will simply be 10 because both sides will be divided by 10, right? So when you have the value of x, you can easily calculate the value of x over 5, so that's going to be 10 over 5, which is equal to 2. Now also, just for mathematical purposes, notice that 5 divided by x is given, and then you're asked for x over 5. Notice that you could have flipped it as well, right? So when you find your value of x for the 10, x divided by 5 will be x plus 20 divided by 15, right? Because the fraction is flipped, right? So that would be 30 divided by 15, which would also give you the value of 2,